Trip, girl, wake up. This trip doesn't end when you get back home. You never get off this train. You two are mentors now. From now on, your job is to be a distraction, so people forget what the real problems are.
Make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. No, you know it's that you just gotta have it. What you're doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awakening and not in the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older, a lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret that you only get one life. And every time you look into yours, you feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason you can never feel a hole in your life is because you were never awake.
Our animals have died. Our families gathered around the fire to spend the night, covered in blankets.
The quake, measuring 6.8 on the Richter scale, was followed by a number of aftershocks. Several deaths have been recorded. Around 40 buildings have collapsed, and many more are now thought to be structurally intact.
Wake up in the morning but feel like you never got up and go to work, and you're feeling like you ain't got a purpose. And you're trying to get motivated but everything you do turns into a mess, like you ain't nothing but worthless. And yo, you look around, a lot of these other people you looking at, to you, you describe as perfect. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up, cause nothing is working. And you would try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you. And you developed a problem in trusting in other people, which later became an issue that would mentally pound you. You only get one life, but every time you look into yours, you feel like all you ever see are mistakes. And the problem and the reason you can never move forward in life is because you were never awake. Wake up.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape, cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake. Cause you live your life in a
a coma, you never.